live
great.
Up with Seersucker San Diego. We Hello. Have the Walking Dead cocktail.
Yes, we do. It's a classic take on a zombie. If you're not familiar with the zombie, you can come down to the gas lamp at about 4 in the morning when all of us get off work and we're just walking down the street all zombie-like.
This one's gonna bring you back to life, right?
Exactly. The secret to this drink is rum. Lots and lots of rum.
Nice. So what's in it real quickly? Let's show us what goes on.
Lila here will walk you through it really, really quick. Lila, what do you got for us?
We have the Bacardi. We have Lemon Heart Jamaican Black Rum. Delicious. Okay. And we also have a 151 rum to add to it.
Nice.
We also add some Fee Brothers bitters.
Ooh, I can smell that.
A couple of those. Cinnamon. Some pineapple juice.
Anything with pineapple juice, you can't go wrong, right? Look at all those bitters
in here.
Beautiful display.
And we'll just shake this up over here.
Shake it on up, and you know what? Chase is going to be our chase tester. Give us a thumbs up, thumbs down. I have a feeling Chase is going to be a little tipsy after this segment.
The 9 o'clock hour is going to be fun.
Look at that. And while you take a taste of that, you finish up over here. We are also talking with Steve Garza from Don Cheeto, one of the many hot bars in downtown.
One of the newest many hot bars, I tell you.
Newest one.